In other developing news tonight, two men face charges after a body was found behind a York County library. Authorities arrested 42-year-old Robert Carroll for strangulation and unlawful disposal of a body. 43-year-old Kevin Dunn also faces unlawful disposal of a body. The body was found in the wood line behind the Tabb Library on Long Green Boulevard. Earlier today, investigators said they believe the death happened in the city of Norfolk.